actually, dinner tonight is going to be a little bit different. Obama has claimed Democratic nomination to the presidency. I'm a little confused. It's been a day and a half. You know, I've had, I had total with rice. I had total with raisins. I had corn dogs for dinner. And then I watch, people that are actually going to describe the world in the next 50 years. I'm a little confused. But I know one thing. This country's going to grow real quick or die. And I got eeny, meeny, miny, moe and schmuck don't have any idea who I am. But did you know the youngest Medal of Honor winner died today? He was 17 years old in World War II. So everybody sits here or stands here and plays foosball or drinks booze. The youngest U.S. Marine to ever win the Medal of Honor. The Congressional Medal of Honor died today. That's what's for dinner.